What, a box of it?
Yeah. It's a jelly. But she kept saying, I know two guys and they have two guys. So they're all playing.
Working there. They must have to do some type of exercise out on themselves.
Oh, they're so happy.
I would like to extend a very warm welcome to our Earthland sisters, our clergy, our families, and our friends as we celebrate the season of Christmas through our Christmas program. A couple of notes before we begin. Exits are on each side of the church and in the back. Bathrooms are through the side doors and around. At the end of the show, nursery, pre-K, K through 2 students will remain seated until parents come for them. We're quite crowded tonight, so we want them to stay seated and you go and collect them so we don't have any lost children. Our school life committee has a welcome room around the back set up after the show so we can socialize, and there are lots of cookies. And this show is being taped by Local Access, and we'll send out the details of when it will air in an email later on. So tonight is a really special evening, and I'm so glad that so many have joined us. The students have been practicing their songs, right guys?
Yeah.
And they're going to sing them for you tonight as a Christmas gift from their hearts. Let's capture some magical moments, create some happy memories, and surround ourselves with song and friendship as we celebrate this Christmas season. Please enjoy the students' presentation of the Nativity, and Merry Christmas.
Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulder. And his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Thank you.
chapter 2, verses 1 through 20. In Matthew chapter 2, verses 1 through 12. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. And everyone went to his town to register. So Joseph also went up to the town of Nazareth in Galilee, up to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. Thank you.
your firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
But Mary treasured up all these things and pondered them in her heart.
Thank you.
heard this, he was disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. When he had called together all the people's chief priests and teachers of the law, he asked them where the Christ was to be born. In Bethlehem, in Judea, they replied, for this is what the prophet has written. But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For out of you will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people. And he called the Magi secretly and found out from them the exact time the star appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said, after they had heard the king, they went on their way. And the star they had seen in the east went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. And they saw the star and were overjoyed.
Yeah.
Then they opened their treasures and presented him with gifts of gold and of frankincense and of myrrh. And having been warned and entreated not to go back to Herod, they returned to their country by another route.
After the seventh grade chimes choir, please join us in singing Silent Night.
Thank you.
disperse. First of all, we would like to thank Mr. Dosti.
Thank you very much. I'm very